Yeah, like one of us being able to bake well. Remember the old home economics classes or home ec when you had to bake a cake for a grade?
Oh, yes. Well, kids these days have advanced high school culinary arts programs where they produce food you may eat the next time you're at a restaurant. Yeah. Chris Sottege shows us one of the best around.
It's not cooking. It's culinary arts.
To put in your spices.
Because it's exactly that.
You'd have to render the fat out of the bacon first.
The most delicious of all art.
People eat with their eyes.
And at Plano East High School, Lois Conwell is training artists to bring home that bacon.
I just love cooking, it's like my passion.
So I love that they have this program.
We have a beautiful, beautiful kitchen. This is as nice as probably most restaurants in town.
But the kitchen is like any other playing field.
Like this whole competition was like a marathon.
The latest victory for this team is one you might order the next time you're at Topgolf.
They had to use only the ingredients provided at Topgolf already.
The mission, a kids menu item. But it's not that simple.
Less than so many calories, less than so much sodium.
Well, they went to work as a team.
One person does something wrong, it can affect the entire thing, like in sports.
And bound themselves down.
But the main challenge was the calorie count.
But all great teams make a comeback.
They were ready to quit. And I said, do you want to quit? And then they all looked and they said, this really isn't an option, isn't it? And I said, well, get to work.
And they found the recipe for success. Their kids' tacos is a winner. Topgolf will now carry on their menu.
A little embarrassing at the same time because my picture is going to be on there.
The fruit of their homework, teamwork.
I mean, this is the one class that I actually look forward to going to.
And most importantly, lunch hour. In Plano, Chris Sottege, News 8 Daybreak.
Yeah, you don't want to skip that one. A lot of those students you saw in that story have already been accepted to culinary arts school once they do graduate.
Yeah, it speaks to when kids find their passion early on, giving them a means to really express it. It could lead to a real career later in life and really pursuing a passion.
Well, perhaps if you're one of those kids who's kind of on the border of whether or not they want to go to school or not,
right,
that will keep you in school.
And I hope that student isn't embarrassed to be recognized.
No, not at all.
She should be proud. Her picture's going to be right there, and she's making strides.